This is a 110 volts universal motor. They call it universal motor because it's worked in AC and DC supply. And I get it from old blender. The blender is not working at all, and I get this motor from it. This is a belt pulley, and it has a flat hole, so I grind the tip of the motor to fit in the belt pulley. So, and also I remove the fan of the motor. I test the motor. I have here is 218650 battery and have a voltage of 8 volts. And let's try this.